That's fair. Honestly, I would be okay seeing California and New York, because that just meant one of them blew up, and I'm very down for both. Ha!